Hey, Dade PD locking up one of its own, arresting a fellow officer on DUI charges. Victor Montalvo allegedly slammed his unmarked patrol car into another police vehicle on Tuesday afternoon. And according to the arrest report, he was driving under the influence and was on duty when the crash happened. Both Montalvo and the other officer suffered non-life-threatening injuries. The officer has been relieved of duty.